And there it is, the beautiful slow cooker. But ask someone what they use their slow cooker for, and most often you'll hear pot roasts, pork shoulders, soups, stews, that kind of stuff. But a slow cooker also cooks gently, which makes it perfect for all kinds of things, including a delicious mushroom risotto. Risotto? Watch this. Start by turning your slow cooker to high and warming 4 cups of chicken broth in a small pot on medium low. Then put butter and oil in a heating pan, add diced onion and sliced mushrooms, cook until softened, put in a minced clove of garlic, and cook about another minute. Add 1 cup of arborio rice and stir well to let the rice absorb the butter and oil. Arborio rice is Italian short grain rice. In fact, it's named after the town of Arborio where it's grown. Carefully add vermouth and wait till it has absorbed. Then put the rice in the slow cooker, add the broth, stir well, and cover. The thing about making risotto the traditional way is that it's pretty labor intensive. It requires a lot of standing in the pot and stirring in ladle after ladle of broth. Not this way. This way, you cook it to the halfway point, stir it once, then finish cooking it. That's it. Then it's remove the lid, add butter, Parmesan cheese, salt and pepper, and stir well and serve. A slow cooker. It's kind of old school, but it has so many new school uses.